USPTO basically thinks that as long as you have a significant difference between the product or service that the name is associated with, that those two names can coexist. Clearly, someone who is searching for an airline ticket is not likely going to be doing so at Home Depot, where you would actually be searching for Delta, the Faucets and Fixtures company.